Freeman's birthday seems to be in the winter. Chat log. Go in order, yeah. 4/1/2009. Cat memes. Hey Nina, this is Al. Becca gave me your screen name. I'm in the same dorm, LOL. So Nina says, hey, I'm not sure we have met before. With all our similar friends, I'm sure we've been in the same room and just don't know. Ha ha. Ha, fair. So what does Nina Freeman do besides being a cutie? Hobbies? Jorbs? Jobs. Ha, well, I'm at work now. I work in the CS department, mostly just hanging out and playing Valtameri. It's empty today. What do you do? Is that computer science? Eat donuts. LOL, JK. I'm also a student aide. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you something funny. I had a dream that you and my friend were sunbathing on the beach, and some dudes were trying to see you naked with binoculars. Then the British police came, but instead of arresting them, they just yelled your name and ran. Haha, what? LOL, yeah, I think it's my love of beaches, great butts, me being a total perv, and my irrational fear of British police. April 5th, 2009. Nina says, Becca. Becca 1 says hi. Haha, oh man, I need a break from partying. My liver is going to fall out. What? I thought you were playing Valtameri last night. Nah, I got kind of stressed about Blake. He's so back and forth sometimes. I just can't tell what's going on in his head, so I decided to go out. This is still Nina. I got a special epically trashed. We had 12 people in Mal's room pre-gaming, and I mixed vodka with tequila. Bad, bad, bad idea. Haha. I didn't get sick, thankfully. Because Heather brought me a sandwich at like 1 a.m. LMAO. We went to a party at this club lounge called Brick, and then smoked on some rooftop. Tonight we're going to this black and white dress party, which should be pretty intense. So many people are going. I'm on my period, though, which sucks. It hurts. Also, I ran into some girls from high school while I was drunk, and they were with this guy I'm friends with. One of them was making out with him, and I was so freaked out, RFL. Then they made me take a picture with them. It was pretty funny. I was so wasted, and I think I said, fuck something, and one of the high school girls was like, whoa, Nina, I can't handle you swearing. It's too weird. I was like, LOLOL, okay, you have no idea. Becca says, ew, I hate running into girls from high school. So awkward. Anything else happen? So yeah, HS is high school. I don't think there's anything else worth updating you on, just the usual insanity. I have work from 5 to 10 p.m. every day this weekend. Between that and partying, I'm going to die. LOL. I have so many plans with Blake to play Valtameri, so, like, I'm going to be busy. Is Blake itchy? Remember... Okay, this is Nina. This is, what is it? April 7th. Remember when you went on stage for that weird honor ceremony last month and you stuck your phone in your bra? Le Frenchie Cute says yes. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna stick my phone in my bra when I go on stage for that poetry award. LOLOL. Good. I was terrified it would fall out on stage, but I was okay. Good. I'm following in your footsteps. By putting your phone in your bra. Yeah. Those are my footsteps. Oh my god, who am I? Ugh. Meanwhile, LOL, Le Frenchie Cute? I think it's a, I need to paint my toenails. That's all I can think about. All I can think about is how badly I want to have sex with Blake. Yeah, when is he going to come to New York City? I don't know, maybe I'll just go to Cali, LOL. Okay, so she must have lived in Massachusetts and now is in New York City? And April 10th. Becca says, so I logged on to Valtameri to play Urial because it just came out. Yay, you like it? It was cool, but I was hanging in a crew with Ichi and he wouldn't shut the fuck up about you, LMAO. Really? Yeah. So stop pretending like he doesn't like you. He obviously does. I guess so, I don't know. I've never liked someone this much, so I'm pretty nervous. What if I'm misreading him? I don't know. I don't want to mess this up. Becca says, you'll be fine, LOL. He definitely likes you. Alright. Chat log. Yeah, I'm in chat log. Okay, that's it for that then. picture. Throwback Thursday, my birthday last month. Looks older there, definitely. For Sibby. Okay. That's Ichi, or aka Blake. Photo on 4/12/09. Home album. House. LOL, Dad. Pabst Blue Ribbon. 2004 sketchbook. Nina fan art. I can only wish he was here. If only I could find him. Aw. Sibby. Who's that? I can't read it. S. Isa, whatever, I think. Old friends. So this is someone. Kate. That's Nina. I don't, something. Mel. Levy? Katie? It's a combination between the writing, and it's so small. Oh, what it... okay, so I went there. And I went... Wait. Oh, that's a sketchbook. Okay. And here's email. Cute stuff from Mal. Hey, Nina. Here's the site I said I'd send you. Licenza.com. I got the pink thong bra set I showed you from there. I'm sure to make Ichi happy. Winky's tongue sticky outy face. Mal. Poem edits. Becca. Hey, Nina, it's Becca. I liked your poem a lot. Thanks for sending it to me. I don't have much structural feedback. Just thought there were some extra pieces you could edit out. Did you end up sending it to Ichi? I bet you he'd like it. Can I click on that? Well, if I click on that, it just brings me to this. Okay. I guess we're going back into the MMO. Now I know what to do to respond to these things when they come up. What if I click them now? Nothing new, right? Back on Medusa server.
So slow.
Bad connection? Incoming call from Ichi.
Hey.
Sorry I missed your call last night.
It's okay.
I think Blake is somebody else.
We haven't done Uriel together in a while.
Yeah, I hate it. All the crystals. It's like some fucking Final Fantasy game.
He likes that.
I kind of like it, actually. Want to do a run together?
Yeah.
She sounds more confident.
When I logged off, some school friends wanted to hang out.
Lame.
All right, let's see what's going on here. Russia says, did you get that link I sent you on AIM last night? It's an anime you might like. AIM was still around back then? Oh, AOL Instant Messenger. I guess we're in 09 or whatever. Sybil says, yeah, I think one of the VAs was in Sailor Moon, voice actors. The little pink-haired one looks just like you. I always do my best to look anime. Oh, I should hit back. Guyver Guy says... He's putting hearts. LOL, hi Guyver, what's up? You're hot. Haha, thanks. Fire S showed me a pic of you. The one I put on our forums? Let me guess, I think it was a different one. Aria. Sib, Ichi never shuts up about you, LOL. He was talking about me to you? What did he say? He was just gushing about how chill you are compared to other girls. Chill? Let me actually hit back now. Russia says, did you see that picture I put up on the forums? Yeah, were you at a baseball game? Oh, his picture. Garland says, we really need to meet up next time. I'm in New York City. I know, I'm sorry, I keep canceling. Stop being so busy. I'll be in town next weekend if you're free. Depends on what Ichi has... Depends on what Ichi has the ampule doing. Okay. Alright, so we're continuing... This is like the entryway, I guess. Okay. So this time... We will go to this one. Oh. I got a message. Well, Esther says, yeah, Cubs game. It was a while ago. Yeah, I figured. I still have that Cubs sweatshirt you sent me, haha. So get into the Uriel. Final Fantasy! Crystals! I can see her doing an anime thing back there. Animation thing. Russia says, do you ever wear it? Sometimes, haha.
Nice hit.
Oh, I got something. Chillin'. Becca. Catching up last night was the best. Brad did end up calling me. He apologized for being, quote-unquote, such an ass. Ugh, LMAO, I wish he would just leave me alone. He really doesn't get that we're done. Wanna hang again tonight? I have no homework. Yeah. Let's actually help him again.
They basically wanted to gossip about poetry class and their recent breakups. It took forever.
Wow. Breakups sound shitty.
Yeah. I've never even had a boyfriend.
Seriously?
Yep.
You're what? So hot, though.
Wants to be her first boyfriend.
You always say that.
It's true.
You're like the only guy on Earth that thinks I'm hot.
Looks like I've got no competition then.
Well, they're both laughing and enjoying themselves.
What about your breakups?
Nada.
Nada?
I've never had a girlfriend.
Wow.
But you're
pretty
so
surprised.
Hot.
Don't be, I'm a total loser.
No.
We got a message again. Aria says, like you're down to log on for runs whenever. He said you get shit done. Yeah, I have been getting online for every run lately. Because he's there. We know.
Nice hit.
Samsa has appeared. Can we defeat Samsa? I like that she'll just automatically run after him. I don't have to do anything. Samsa has escaped. There's a message. Aria. Sounds like you two have been on the phone a lot, too. We have been talking on the phone a lot. It's nice. Smiley kind of face. Oh, wait. There's something else? Guyver guy says... Not the one he put on the forms. No, he said it's a special one from a while ago. What LOL are you talking about? The other people think she's hot. All I'm doing is twirling guy and throwing the staff around. Something, okay. New post. Blue snake form just now. New post in a blue snake form board that you were following. Board. Real life pics. Oh, I couldn't find my mouse pointer. Click here to view post. Favorite of mine at the moment, so posting that. BG level 5. Huh. 689 posts, damn.
I think I would have had a huge crush on you if we'd met sooner, honestly. In, like, high school or whatever.
What, you don't now?
Yeah.
No guys ever liked me back then. I was too nerdy.
Well, they had no taste. I would have totally been all over you.
I doubt that.
What's all this would've? You look like you're still both alive and stuff. Here's a post. Guy says, it's a sexy pic you sent him.
Ichi.
Wow, what the fuck? Why did he show you?
Do you think I did good in Ika Torso the other day?
Dana, you did good. Why do you always ask me if you're good at the game? You're way better than other girls in the ampule.
Oh.
Laughs nervously.
Not that great.
You're sexy and smart. Perfect combo.
Do you talk to anyone else offline like this?
Hope not.
No.
She hopes not.
You?
No.
Special. Okay, we've got another post. Canoe price alert. You asked us to email when the following flight costs less than $250. Can I attack that at the same time? Round trip New York to Los Angeles. Oh, canoe flights. I thought it was like actually renting a canoe. 917 and 921. Click here to view a low-cost flight. Right, so I'm not gonna read all that. One seat left at this price. From New York to Los Angeles. Sam says escaped. I was trying to read stuff, sorry. Would've made a difference.
I kinda wish we lived closer.
Yeah, being on opposite coasts isn't the best for hanging out.
Oh, I got another thing here.
Would you want to meet up with me, like, in real life, if we lived closer?
Yeah, I think so.
I think so.
But if you were on Pacific time, you wouldn't always be online when I woke up. I like chatting with you first thing.
Oh. I bet you have so many people in the game to talk to, though.
They're all fucking idiots.
Oh, wow.
You always say that.
He's jealous of you hanging with
Ichi. I feel like Lenore is way cooler than me.
Nina. Have you ever seen her picture?
No. Why?
She sent me one the other day.
Oh. Really?
Fire and I had a thing. But it's over.
My face is pretty normal.
And he knows that, WTF.
If by normal you mean gorgeous, then... Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, come on, you can take a break for one day.
Is your mom a model or something?
That's true. She was.
I'll let you know.
I look more like my dad, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. My parents met on the beach.
Sounds sweet.
It's ridiculous. My mom was walking down the beach in her red bikini when my dad saw her from his boat. I guess he was like, whoa, check out that babe. So he left his friends and swam in to talk to her.
What a dude.
I know. He asked her out on a date. She was really impressed that he swam all the way in from his boat to say hello, so she said, okay.
That's a pretty crazy story.
Isn't it?
I'm not nearly on that level with girls. I'm shit at talking to people in general.
Really? You're so good with people in the game, though.
Yeah, it's easier to talk when you're not looking at someone.
Introverted? See, I was reading that, guys, because I didn't want it to end before I read those messages. I'm not sure if it would. But obviously we know now it wouldn't. We got a picture. Dredge stop. Remember when Sib and I met up last year in the city for a chiptune show? It was sick. So that picture of her with the guy, I guess that wasn't Blake, aka Ichi.
I met up with Dredge once, like, in person. Talking to him didn't feel all that different.
I've never met anyone from the game in person. But
oh,
you,
there he is.
You're way too hot. I wouldn't even be able to breathe near you in real life. It's true!
I think you're giving me too much credit.
I like making you blush.
Oh, I'm stuck behind this.
Oh.
I can't get in that way either?
Listening to your voice.
How do I get in there?
I like it.
Me too. I like talking to you. Like, a lot.
How adorable. Oh, I can get around this way. He can go places that she can't in the game. We have... Oh, that's not floating. I thought it was something else. I guess we have to fill this meter. And then something happens. And get to all the stuff. Voices. Oh, we have to defeat the boss. Maybe all three. Where are you going? Ooh, it's freezing there. Oh, stop! She's like majorly stuck. Come on. Finishing move, yeah. Aww.
Me too.
If we ever get to meet...
What?
I want to talk. Lying down at night. Just us.
Yeah. I think about doing that sometimes, and... I would love that.
I'm getting, tingly here, listening to this. Samsa! Death to Samsa. Where is he? Or it, whatever. Don't leave me alone with Samsa! Oh, hey! It's already damaged. Get back here! I guess damaged from before. We didn't damage it that much, though. I can't walk past that. What? Samsa has been defeated!
Can I call you?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Blake, what would happen if we met?
I think, you know.
Tell me.
I'd kiss you.
Aw. I thought he wouldn't be able to breathe.
Do you think we could... have sex?
Yeah.
I want you so much.
Nina, I think... I love you.
I love you too.